Hey, Stephanie, you seem kind of down or upset. What's going on?
You know, I just got my progress reports and it's not looking so good for that.
Okay, yeah, I could tell something was up. I mean, I can only see the top half of your face, but I could tell something's going on.
Yeah.
Okay, so you want to talk a little bit more about that, or?
Sure.
All right, we gotta start out with some sanitation.
Yeah.
All right. So, Stephanie, obviously you're pretty down about your math class. You wanna tell us a little bit more about what's going on with that?
I mean, honestly, I don't even think we need math in real life, and I'm not good at it. I suck at math, and I don't know, I'm not doing well.
Okay, it sounds like you're pretty frustrated and that you don't think there's anything you could ever do to really even be good at math.
Nope.
Okay, well, let's switch it up then. Let's talk about something that you feel like you're pretty good at or that you enjoy.
Well, I'm pretty good at basketball. People call me Kobe. I'm pretty good.
Kobe.
That's right.
That's what's up. Okay, well, tell me more about your basketball journey. Were you always like good at it, or did you have to do stuff to get good at it? What happened?
Well, I'm pretty good at threes, but before I wasn't. Like, I couldn't even do free throws. But I started playing with my friends, and we would kind of challenge each other and push each other and support each other, and just with more practice, I feel like I started getting better. And there was times that I didn't want to play, but I had to just remind myself, like, the more I practice, the more I do this, the better I'm gonna get. So I got threes like for days, you know?
Nice. Sounds yeah. Like the three pointers, the deep splash is on lock. We love it.
Okay. Exactly.
So what we're really talking about here is growth mindset. And that's the belief that if you are not initially good at something, you can keep practicing, working at it, trying different strategies, getting support and help. And that is something that you can get better at if you put that time in, okay? And I notice that typically when it's something that we enjoy or like video games or exercise or sports or something that we're already into, we'll put all kinds of time in and we won't even think about it. But when it's something that we have a negative feeling about, like math or English or something in school, then we just assume that we're really not good at it. And that's a fixed mindset. We want to make sure that we have a growth mindset, that we put the time in, that we work hard, that we seek out support, like Stephanie was doing with basketball, and that helps us overcome challenges and obstacles. So remember, keep that growth mindset.
He's like a booper though.
A few moments later.